Oh, dude, are you okay?
Nah, man, I don't feel so good.
Is it something that you ate?
I don't know.
Why don't you go get that checked out from the clinic?
Check?
Yeah, I'm gonna. We'll go over there right now.
Alright.
Oh, hey, Hi, babe.
Didn't you get my text?
What are you talking about? I was in class. Calm down.
I have something really important to tell you. You know what? We're fighting way too much lately. We need to go talk to Vic.
Alright, you're right. You're right. Let's go to that lunch. We'll do that lunch.
Yeah. Hey, are you okay? Candy isn't talking to me, and I have something really important to tell him.
What's wrong?
I think I might be pregnant.
Oh no, have you got tested? Let's go to the vet.
Christina.
Hey guys.
Hey, what's that on your face?
It's nothing.
You can't keep letting him do this to you.
You know, I know you don't want to talk about it, but we can get help.
You guys go to the clinic room.
We're going that way. You can always be
found. You're not alone. Why does no one ever understand me? I feel like I don't belong in school or anywhere else. What's the point? Even my parents ignore me, my friends are too cool for me. I'm just so sick of feeling so alone.
What's going on, kid?
Oh, hey, I just came here.
Now
I'm
gonna
get some air.
You don't listen to anyone talking about this?
Nah, not really.
I'm on my way to the clinic right now. I've been getting help about my stress, about my life. For 6 months every week, it's been helping me out. You wanna come check it out?
Alright,
always land that trick. That drink, dude.
Hey, what's wrong? You usually make that.
Yeah. Hey, what's the matter with you?
Well, you know, I was just smoking this one chick last night. I've just been itching and burning.
You gotta get that checked out.
Well, I'll get this checked out if you get your drinking pumped.
Where?
At the clinic, they do all kinds of stuff.
Sorry, dude. I'm gonna make this place yours.
Good to see you.
Good.